It's covered in, wait, what was that? Bunch of slugs.
Some shaking fence.
Mm-hmm. There's even a bucket there. Oh, it's a flag.
I would cry.
That's the train that's knocking.
Okay. Lonely. That was you whistling just then, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard movement, I wasn't sure if it was a person or not.
Yeah. I'd assume that's not a person.
Anyone out there? Hello?
Hello?
Like they're gonna admit that they're a person.
Well...
Would you help me to you? Hello?
Hey, you said hello first.
Yeah, and then I realised how fucking stupid it was. Yeah, I'm a guy out here in the bushes. I'm not going to hurt you. I was being burnt out.
Oh.
That's fun.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Found something open. Well, the door's open.
Right.
It's pretty healthy.
Yeah.
What was that beeping sound?
Not sure.
Alarm? Hello?
Possibly.
Gotta hope security comes on, guys.
We can go. Oh, there's cool lanterns. There's food in here as well.
Food, you say?
Yeah.
A little snack of this?
Wonder what's in here. Rubbish.
Yeah.
There's clothes.
There's a spider.
Toppy. Yeah, look at the cool lantern.
What's in here? Boots and shirts, snacks, and stuff. Kettle.
A kettle?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Make yourself a coffee, some mints. This is probably used somewhat recently.
I'd assume so.
I hope so.
What's this?
What's up, city?
Just looking. There's the headlights here. The speed.
Is this the key for it?
Oh, it might be.
You can run.
I don't know how to drive a train.
That's the train that's knocking.
Okay. Low loop.
Howdy, howdy.
Is there someone there?
No, I heard boots scuffing though.
Yeah, so did I. We're not doing anything bad, we're just looking.
I haven't said anything, so obviously we're not an official person.
Yeah.
That looks pretty clean, though. Mm.
Yeah, if no one said anything, then it's not anyone official. We were loud enough. Mm-hmm. I do love that it said all graffiti is removed within hours of it being. Sorry? They tried, they didn't do very well. Did you hear that? Just now? Sorry? It could be. This is cool.
I know what it is. I know what it does. I don't know. I think it's a cargo or something.
Yeah. Like I'd assume so.
I have a similar setup in the courtyards.
I'd assume so then. 18. Sorry? Oh, it is. You still want to go check it out? No? Alright. Yeah, we'll probably be the same, hey? Ooh, that looks cool though.
Whoa.
I know, but like, it looks cool. Yeah, it's just another train car. Yeah, probably. There's all the seats from it. So?
I think this is the big train yard we were looking at.
Yeah.
So how do you want to get out?
Probably best to just come the way we went.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna suck, but I don't think we have many other options.
It's up that way are the lights.
Let's go around the other side of it. That's smart. Another big fuck off spider. Oh, you look nasty.
Hello, sir. Well, you look fucking cool.
Where is he there?
You big motherfucker dog. God damn. There's little babies in his butt.
Does he? Is that what it is?
I mean, that's what it looks like.
It's looking for a jumper.
Sorry?
It's looking for a jumper.
Yeah. Wait, would you be able to take a photo of me just so I can have it as a fucking thumbnail? I have to think about these things now.
Let me get back to the cubby. A good one, or do you want to go into like the locomotive? Oh, that was the one that we saw before.
Oh,
the tour.
Yes. You hear that? Is this the one?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, this phone sees it much better than the camera did. That's surprising. Yeah, I probably just need to fix up the settings. So sorry if you can't actually see shit in that video. So? Yeah, I'll just lighten it up. She'll be right. What's up? Oh. Maybe that's what we heard earlier. It did, yeah. Like, I do know what you're talking about. I did hear it. Yeah. We want to go around the back of this building, so we're away from the lights. Yeah, so there's lights. And that train car over there. Ooh. Oh, that's where we were.
Yeah.
Okay.
So they probably do let you in at
times. Yeah. So the only reason this video is exciting is because we broke in.
Fine.
Huh?
Fine.
Yeah. Maybe put our lights out while we're walking past this. There's more on the other side of the fence.